Can you name any rights men have today that women don't?
Any rights that men have that women do not? Any rights that men have that women do not? No. No.
So then what laws are feminists fighting for?